Viking Pump's O-Pro Barrier Seal is the latest in sealing technology and is designed to replace packing, creating a robust seal that stops pump leakage. The O-Pro Barrier Seal has many features that make it an effective replacement for packing. With two pairs of O-rings, the barrier seal creates a sealing area between both the seal and shaft, as well as keeping processed liquid out of the bracket, eliminating the possibility of processed fluid becoming trapped. Viking Pump offers FKM O-rings in standard industry sizes. Distributors can change elastomers to fit customer needs. Matching operating temperature to the elastomer's capability is important and will help ensure quality sealing performance. Lubricant or grease is injected into the bracket through a grease cirque on the seal gland. This grease fills the bracket, which then enters the space between the O-Pro barrier seal and the shaft through an access hole, ensuring smooth operation. This seal also takes the place of a traditional bracket bushing, which allows the entire bracket to be sealed off from the processed liquid because the O-Pro barrier seal is lubricated by grease rather than processed fluid. For installation, the O-Pro barrier seal replaces the packing gland, packing, and the bracket bushing. After removing the packing gland and packing, the pump head, casing, and rotor shaft assembly must be removed to gain access to the bracket bushing. Once the bracket bushing has been pressed out, the O-Pro barrier seal can be installed. The packing gland bolts can be reused to secure the O-Pro barrier seal in place. The rest of the pump can now be reassembled. Once assembled, grease can be pumped into the bracket to completely surround the O-Pro barrier seal. The O-Pro barrier seal is the perfect choice for a number of applications, including chocolate, peanut butter, and molasses. This seal is ideal for food applications because no food product can be trapped in the bracket and will continue to be pumped down the line. Non-food applications include waxes, greases, starches, adhesives, oils, asphalts, and many more. The maximum RPM of your pump depends on its size and material of construction. Making sure to run your pump under maximum recommended speeds will ensure high performance for a long time. If you are looking to stop a leaking packed or sealed pump, O-Pro Seal technology may be your best solution. With the option to have O-Pro Seals installed in a new pump or to retrofit an existing one, you can stop your pump leaking today. For more information, visit vikingpump.com.